Welcome to an inside look at the Anu Edina Orthopedic and Spine Institute. Today, we're going to give you an inside look at what the building lobby and other features of this new 110,000 square foot building has in store for not only Edina, but more specifically for our community. The most important thing to remember that is that this new building will give us the ability to not only be efficient, but most importantly, for our patients and their families. And this is the most important thing. If we're efficient and you're comfortable, then usually there's a very good outcome. I'm Dr. Boyle, I'm a podiatrist. I've been here for approximately 35 years. I have never seen such great growth for our community as we have with this new building. This is the lobby of the new Edina Spine Institute. Our new vision in this building is in a destination for your entire treatment plan, from your doctor's offices, treatments, to your visits, to imaging, to your procedure if you need one. Not only that, we also have the availability to get your lab work done, as well as we keep the patient's family in mind, because we have a cafe available. But most importantly, we'll have a navigator. And that navigator is here for your convenience. Remember, we're here for your convenience. You're not here for ours. The most important thing to remember is that the patient get the best outcome possible. And this building will help us do that. The services offered will be considered essential. Orthopedics, sports medicine, podiatry, neurology. We'll have interventional pain management, rehabilitation, pharmacy, imaging, everything you possibly would need will be available here at this new Edina Bone and Joint Spine and Orthopedic Institute. Total in this building, we have over 110,000 square feet with over 80 exam suites, which is incredible. Not only will we have 80 exam suites, but we'll also have the ability to make sure you get where you need to be. As I mentioned earlier, a navigator for each and every patient and their family is critical. So with a building this large, it's important that everybody knows where everybody is at all times. We will keep the patient's family informed of their procedure. We can get lost in such a large expanse as this. So what we want to do is be able to have something that's personal, but yet something that's found only in large metropolitan areas, and we have it right here at home. So the most important thing to remember is that we're here for our community. We're here for your convenience, and we're here to give you the best possible outcome for any and all of your medical needs. I cannot express to you the excitement that I have what this building will do for our community. So if you ever have any concerns, we'd be happy to see you at any time. We want to welcome you to this new Orthopedic and Spine Institute, where we'll have all facets of your orthopedic care encompassed in this one building. So thank you for being patient with us until this building is completed. We'll be happy to welcome you here at any time. All you have to do is pick up the phone. We'll be happy to see you at the front door.